Dr. Vadiraj, HOD and Consultant Radiation Oncologist, Manipal Hospitals, Old Depot Road, Bangalore. Department of Radiation Oncology was started in the year 1992. Since then, we have upgraded our technology constantly, and currently we have Elekta Infinity Linear Accelerator, which is capable of 3D conformal radiation, IMRT, VMAT, stereotactic radiotherapy, stereotactic radiosurgery, and ABC respiratory treatments. And we also have a 4D big bore CT simulator, Varian Gamma Med brachytherapy system, Varian Eclipse treatment contouring workstations, and ADAC Pinnacle treatment planning workstation. And we are a part of this multi-specialty hospital where we have ancillary supportive department, and our department is closely associated with the radiology department, where we use PET CT scan, MRI, and other imaging modalities for treatment planning.
Hi, I'm Dr. Zaheer, Consultant, Radiation Oncology, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Our department is equipped with Elekta Infinity Linac, which is among the latest machines in the department. And we can do 3D CRTs, IMRTs, VMAT, IGRTs, and stereotactic radiation. We are also equipped with total body irradiation capacity, and our machine has on board cone beam CT for the image guidance checking mechanisms.
I am Dr. Simha Paul Pavlikar. I am Consultant Radiation Oncologist in Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Our department has upgraded its radiation technology over time to time and are currently offering a wide range of radiation therapy facilities. First is 3D CRT, or 3-dimensional conformal radiation therapy. 3D CRT uses 3-dimensional imaging modalities with highly sophisticated computer software to generate 3-dimensional representation of the tumor and the surrounding normal critical structures. This enables the radiation oncologist to tailor the size and shape of the radiation beam precisely to the target, thereby reducing the radiation dose to surrounding critical normal structures. This technique is mainly used for the treatment of cancer of uterine cervix, cancer of uterus, cancer of motion passage or cancer of rectum, and breast cancer. IMRT, intensity modulated radiation therapy. This is one of the advanced form of 3D CRT. In IMRT, each radiation beam is divided into multiple small beams or beamlets. The strength or intensity of each of these beamlets can be modified by using some sort of beam modification devices which is attached to the radiation machine. This technique is mainly useful if you have to treat with a very high dose to the tumor, as in prostate cancer, and when the target is very close to radiosensitive critical structures like head and neck cancer, where spinal cord is coming into the volume. IGRT is a technique which is usually coupled with IMRTs and various types of ablative treatments like SBRTs and SRs. Image guidance, IGRT makes use of imaging technology while during the radiation delivery to improve the accuracy and precision of radiation treatment. So usually the radiation machine or linear accelerator will be equipped with imaging modalities, some specific imaging techniques like cone beam CTs or X-rays. So just before the treatment or during the delivery, we'll acquire an image. This image is compared with the reference CT simulated image. Then necessary corrections are applied to the patient position. Volumetric modulated arc therapy or VMAT. This is a routine thing which we use in our department for treating many of the cancers. This is actually, the technique is intensity modulation only, but the help of linear accelerator, we are able to do arc treatment. So this is mainly used for the treatment of various head and neck cancers, prostate cancer, lung cancer, pancreas cancer, like so.
Hi, I'm Dr. Melvin, radiation oncologist at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. So what you see now is a 4D CT simulator machine, which is dedicated to our department from Philips. And it's a big bore CT, as you can see, meant for immobilization devices, which is used for treatment planning process. And the advantage of big bore CT is that the immobilization devices can easily go in without any problems. And also, we use the CT for a 4D CT, which is meant for tumors that move with respiration, like carcinoma lungs and tumors of the liver.
I am Dr. Sanjeev Sharma. I'm a senior consultant at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. I have nearly 30 years of experience. I have been associated with this hospital for close to 28 years. I have a long experience in all the modern techniques of radiation, so I have a large experience on doing brachytherapy. and all kinds of modern conformal forms of radiation like IMRT, IGRT, you know, radiosurgery, and image-guided radiotherapy, and stereotactic body radiotherapy.
Department of Radiation Oncology is a part of Manipal Comprehensive Cancer Center, and we discuss our cases, all the difficult cases in multidisciplinary tumor board for the best treatment for the patients.